even if we engage a million adult staff for election, we are prepared for it. We can't use our own staff because from the chairman to the driver in INEC, the total strength is less than 16,000, or a little over 16,000. And there are people that you cannot even deploy for election duty within the commission anyway. So there is no way we can have the capacity as INEC to deploy our own staff for the purpose of elections. As I said, in 2015, we recruited 750,000. In 2019, it may be well up to a million young Nigerians, but we are prepared for that. And it's part of the issue that we have been discussing and projecting in our strategic plan and our election project plan as well. I don't think even Bill Gates can give you assurance that technology will function 100% at any point in time. We have studied the issues and challenges with the smart card reader. In the main, these issues are not technological. They have to do with the training of staff and where the machines are handled. There are places where we achieved 92-93% success with the smart card reader picking up biometrics at first attempt. And there are places where we had difficulties. Again, it boils down in most cases to the training of the staff who handle the machines. Remember when the commission deployed in 2015, there wasn't really a long period of training and voter education. So the interface between man and machine wasn't as it is today.